Yeah, absolutely. I'd recommend it. I think great conference. Always good to connect with people that maybe we don't see all that often. Lovely venue and great restaurant.
Yes, I think it's a great event. I think this kind of networking works. And it's controlled. So it's controlled in two ways. You get 10 minutes to have an informal chat, and then the gong goes, and then it's a discussion. And then it's a topic. And I think these kind of topics energize people. And you get to know what the other one is doing. And you want to know, yes, I could do that, I could do that, I could. I think that is very interesting.
I like the way it's structured, because essentially you structure it with all of the elements that create the businesses. And meeting people that are at the design stage, from the culinary side through to crockery suppliers, having that mix of people together, I found very interesting.
I met a few interesting delegates, which I wouldn't probably found via Google, or you know, through just networking or ringing your friend or people that you know in the industry. It's sort of opened up, you know, a couple of other doors for myself and my family. So yes, definitely. Yeah, I would definitely recommend it. It's very well organized, and I'll be back again for sure.
Well, as you know, it's my first time, and I loved the intimacy personally. I go to other events, and they tend to be very big, and you can get lost in it. So sitting around the table, chatting and meeting people on small, you know, some of the tables were maximum eight. Really, really did appreciate that, and I really appreciate listening to the talks and the panelists as well, the little Q&As, and so I think it's really informative in that way. So for me, it was really lovely.
I think the Top Hotel World Tour is completely different to any other conference, and I've been now three or four times. It's always a great experience. One, you experience always different hotels, which is fantastic, but also the networking side. In a way, you're forced to network, which is a good thing, so that's not a negative way, but because you're moving around from table to table and you get to speak to more or less everybody who attends, which in normal other conferences you don't get the chance to do that. It's good topics that are discussed as well. I do like to see the different hotel projects that are being presented as well. You see things, you think, wow, this is a fantastic hotel. Can never afford to stay there, but it's great. and it just looks great. And the people you meet, different walks of life as well, so different types of food in the industry, and people who are not necessarily attending other conferences as well. Just to pick up one highlight for me, it was not today in London, but it was in Vienna in November last year. I met a fantastic contact, which I wouldn't have known otherwise. I got three projects out of that. So it really worthwhile going. You never know who you're going to meet. You never know where it's going to lead. I would say come to these events. They are very, very good. They are long, but it's worthwhile.